scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain.
Here. I need to hide. Oh no, they're back. Stay quiet.
Thank you.
I can get through. Something I can use. Maybe I can open those doors. I gotta find a way out of here.
Around here ain't so understanding.
Just go away, damn it.
Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me.
I think this is what we use back home. This should help. They'll be back. I'm sure of it. Think. Just look around, Connie. can't save you after all.